And we start today with some breaking news at 4:30. A suspect in a possible stolen vehicle crashes into another car this morning with Denver police and a helicopter on that suspect's trail.
Officers say the thief ran, but they were able to catch her at 14th and Downing. Fortunately, no one was hurt.